ignition ceiling at 1,200 broken. Temperature 23, dew point 20, altimeter 3010. ILS runway 16 approach and use. Landing departing runway 16, runway 24. Noticed airman hazardous weather information for Illinois and surrounding areas. We want high watch, light watch, flight service frequencies. Advise us contact you have information. Echo. Chicago Executive Airport information. Echo time 1252 Zulu. Wind 190 at 5. Visibility 10. Sky condition ceiling at 1,200 broken. Temperature 23, dew point 20, altimeter 3010. ILS runway 16 approach in use. Landing departing runway 16, runway 24. Noticed airman hazardous weather information for Illinois and surrounding areas. We want high watch, light watch, flight service frequencies. Advise us contact you have information. Echo. Executive Airport information, echo time 1252 Zulu, wind 190 at 5, visibility 10. Sky condition ceiling at 1200 broken. Temperature 23, dew point 20, altimeter 3010. ILS runway 16 approach in use. Landing departing runway 16, runway 24. Noticed airman hazardous weather information for Illinois and surrounding areas. We want high watch, light watch, flight service frequencies. Advise contact, you have information.
Yeah, winds from the south at 5 knots. This concerns me. Ceiling is 1,200 feet broken. Is that acceptable?
1,200.
1,200 feet, yeah. But it said broken.
No time, 1-2.
Acceptable?
Yep. 190.
All right. I have my ATIS.
Condition ceiling at 1,200 broken. Temperature 23, dew point 20, altimeter 30.
Listen to that again.
Runway 16 approach in use.
That looks like a lot higher than me.
Runway 16, runway 24. Noticed airman hazardous weather information for Illinois and surrounding areas. We want high watch, light watch, flight service frequencies. Advise to contact you have information. Echo. Executive Airport information, echo time 1252 Zulu, wind 190 at 5, visibility 10. Sky condition ceiling at 1200 broken. Temperature 23, dew point 20, altimeter 3010. ILS runway 16 approach in use. Landing departing runway 16, runway 24. Noticed airman hazardous weather information for Illinois and surrounding areas. We want high watch.
That's I see it clear up here, but they're saying it's saying 1,200. So we'll just stay close.
No worries. Are you ready?
Yep.
Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf at Area 2, departing to the northwest with ATIS Echo.
Ground 121.7, sir. You got tower.
That's tower.
I'm sorry. Fuck, I'm in it. My apologies. I'm sorry, Juan.
Don't apologize to me. Apologize to them.
That's too late now. They know I'm an idiot.
Illinois and surrounding areas, we want high watch, light watch, flight service frequencies. Advise to contact you have information. Echo.
Sorry about that. I'm an idiot. Executive ground, Cessna 6001 Golf at Area 2, departing to the northwest with ATIS Echo.
6001 Golf, Executive Ground Clearance, runway 24, taxi via Bravo.
24 via Bravo, 01 Golf. Checking our brakes. Want to check your brakes?
Hot tag, man. Dead. Got the plane. Yeah, I don't know how he's getting that reading because it looks like clear right up above us here. And those clouds are way up there. That's not 1200.
He's doing his run-up, I can't go there.
Why not?
Because I've been asked to go to runway 24 via Bravo. This is Bravo. He's in my way. I mean, that's why I'm going to do my run-up. I can't do my run-up.
You could do it right behind him.
That's permitted?
Yeah.
All right, then we're going. don't like it, but all right.
Why don't you like it?
I don't like getting close to planes.
Wow, what's gonna happen?
Anything could happen. The throttle could jump. I could ram right into him. Anything could happen. Got to keep good distance.
Give yourself a cushion.
That's good pilot judgment. Somebody once taught me about that. I forgot who it was. And I'm fine right about here.
That's fine.
But no run up until we get to that hold.
Oh, he's gone.
He's gone?
Yeah.
Okay.
The reason you don't want to whip back there is because he already cleared you all the way to the... And then somebody else could just cut in front of you. Another plane will go right behind it. But anyways, you know, it doesn't matter. That little prop that he's... The power that they're producing, that prop, is not going to do anything to it. If it was a jet... Distance.
Can you check your connections, please? You're cutting in and out.
Yeah, I got it closer now.
All right, thank you. Cabin doors and windows closed and latched. Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate that. Flight controls will be checking move.
When you pull back, what are you looking at?
I pull back to my elevator. Up, going down. Up, going down, and then rudders. The rudders. Controls are good. Elevator trims. Get to the takeoff position. 1-2. 1-2. 1-2. 1-2. Checking. One, two. Hello, okay. Hello. An instrument function is...
That's because you're idling.
Okay.
Check that when you're at 1700. Are you at 1700?
No, sir, I am not. Pointing that out. Functions in the green.
It's between 4 and 5, 4 and 6. That's where you should be.
Thank you, sir. Magnetos, checking for drop. Drop heat, checking for drop. Ammeter check by splitting the master. Yes, works. Throttle retard to idle, then back to 1000. Idle. Back to 1000. Power. I will set the... Radio has been set to tower. My fuel shutoff is to the down position. My mixture is full rich. My transponder is at altitude 1200. Landing lights are on.
Tower Skyhawk 167 Uniform Delta. Holding short 16, ready for departure.
Uniform Delta, runway 16, clear for takeoff, winds calm.
Clear for takeoff, 16, 167 Uniform Delta.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf, holding short of runway 24, ready for takeoff.
Zero Golf, hold short runway 24, traffic departs, crossing runway.
Holding short at 2401 Golf. I'm holding short over there. Or here.
No, you're holding short right here.
Yes, sir.
If he says taxi up to in position and hold, then you go up there. If he says hold short, then you just, there is the hold short line right here.
The terminology you used was taxi runway and hold position?
Now, that's if he wants you to go up all the way on the runway and hold.
Understood. I want to verify that I understand sir.
Yeah. If he says hold short or runway 24, this is the hold short line for 24.
Thank you. My compass and my heading situation indicator look okay?
Yep.
Okay.
You might have somebody coming in on 24. I don't know what's happening.
Give him another minute.
number 01 Golf, turn right to the northwest, runway 24, clear for takeoff, winds calm.
Runway 24, takeoff, 01 Golf to the northwest. Thank you, sir.
Delta runway 16, clear to land. Don't take your base out too far. There's traffic citation to follow you in about a 10-mile final.
Runway 16, clear to land. 16 up here from Delta.
You have to clear the runway first.
Yeah, you have to stay over the runway. Don't go too far to the sides because you got the hangars on the sides.
I can see the runway from my back. Wanna look back?
You see the power lines here?
Yes, sir.
They go down a little bit here, right over the on the runway center line. They go down, but then they go back up. You see on the sides?
Yes, sir.
So you gotta stay right center line up on that, especially on that runway. It looks clear out here.
Oxygen 555, it's the ILS 16 outside Miami.
555, that's our, start reducing your final approach, speed your number 2.
Yeah, that's going right there.
On a left down with the base, about a mile and a half north to east landing, clearance closer in.
Okay, we're slowing down.
There's your cocoon right there.
Yeah.
What altitude do you want me at?
Go up to, what altitude are you going to do the maneuver?
Which maneuver are you going to test?
Turn it around a point.
Turn it around a point, I think we can do it at 2,000 feet, right?
2,000 or 3? Okay, you need some work on that. You have to read up on that. It's between 600 and 1,000 feet above ground. So, out here, yeah, right at this airport it's 640, right? Out here it's like 800. So 800 feet.
Your following is short final, no factor, runway 16, clear to land, winds calm, stay parking.
Okay, we clear to land 16, going to Atlantic.
Roger.
All maneuvers are the same. All those ground weapons maneuvers, you're doing at the same altitude. 1,000 feet above the ground, it's 1,800 feet.
All right.
And what's the tolerances on that? With as far as altitude, how high could you deviate from that 1,800?
From the 1,800?
Yeah, from that 1,800 feet. What are the tolerances for deviation?
With or without clouds or structures on the ground?
No, like plus or minus.
100 feet.
100 feet, right?
Yeah.
And what's the airspeed?
Plus or minus 10 knots.
Right. Okay.
There's your cocoon right there, I see it.
Okay. Yeah, I see where the visibility starts going down over there.
Yes, I see that.
Delta, turn left at Kilo, taxi back, advisor right in.
Kilo to 16, 16, 7, you're still.
Okay, maintain that altitude that you're going to be doing that maneuver at.
We agreed it's 2,000 feet?
No, it's 1,800.
Yes, sir.
It's 1,000 feet above the ground. The ground out here is 800 feet. At 1,000 foot, 1,800.
Jet 585, turn right, runway 30 there works. If you can make that one, then Lima with me to the ramp all the way, and have a good day.
All right, turn 30 Lima to the ramp with you, digit 585.
All right, see that white tower, that big round one?
Yes, sir.
We're going to do it over that.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now these maneuvers, they're supposed to do it in areas partially populated areas, okay? You're not supposed to do them over houses or anything like that. But we're going to make this an exception, okay? Because of the clouds and all, we're going to stay close. Okay? That's more like an industrial park out there. But if you do these with an examiner, he's not going to like that. Over, like, houses and stuff like that. Okay, so tell me, go through the whole maneuver the way it's written in the book.
Are we're going to do a certain turn around the water tower?
Yeah, but before you do that, what are you doing?
Clearing turns.
Right.
1090 degree clearing turns.
You do clearing turns.
And I see Kemper right there, so I will do my clearing turn now?
No, well, how do you enter the maneuver?
I enter the maneuver by doing the 90 degree turning turns.
Okay, and then you enter upwind, downwind, crosswind?
That's a very good question. I enter the maneuver upwind.
No, it's downwind.
So then I have to enter it north.
It's downwind. You have to enter
from Delta runway 16, clear for takeoff, wind's calm.
All right, well, he's saying wind's calm.
167, uniform Delta.
Okay, so we'll just assume that the winds are right from behind us, right?
Right.
So we're going to enter the maneuver downwind. This is downwind already.
All right.
We're set up.
Yes, sir.
So when you enter downwind, watch traffic, you're going to follow inbound. It'll be a citation. It'll be about a 4 mile final that advise you when you get them in sight.
Okay, so eight has told us that the wind was coming from the 190, almost from the south, 5 knots, and he's saying calm. That's fine, but then that would have meant that I would have made my clearing turns towards the north, right?
Okay, if eight has said 190, do what eight has says.
Then I'm going to make a turn. I'm going to wait until I get a little closer.
Okay. You can set your two clearing turns out here. I would do my clearing turns 2 miles away. They're like maybe a mile and a half, 2 miles. So you can set your clearing turns, go that way, and then come downwind that way. And let me know when you finish your clearing turn.
One's finished.
Station 96 Juliet, we're about 4 hours.
Looking up.
Yep, lift that wing up before you turn.
Executive Tower, citation 926 Juliet.
And we're done.
Executive Tower, good morning.
Okay, now set yourself up.
And winds calm. Stay parking.
Okay.
For the maneuver.
I see the water tower.
Are you entering downwind if the wind's at 190?
I'll enter it going that way.
You're going to come in like this and enter it that way.
From the left?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Yes, sir.
The point has to be on your side.
Right, so why am I not going that way? Because I got to go to the downwind, right?
You got to enter it like this. You got to enter it downwind. Okay. You got to go like that. And then you got to enter it. Get a little closer. Like right here. Downwind is this way, right? Perpendicular.
Sure.
Right? So that's how you're gonna enter. Right past this road right here. Okay. I was on my downwind.
one now?
Yes. This is your down one right here. Right, 190. 180, just round it off to 180.
As soon as I get the beam of it, I'm going to make my turn.
That's when you start the maneuver. Try to beam to the tower there.
Beam the water tower.
Yep, and there's other towers out there, so you got to watch that. That's ahead of you, so don't angle too much. Wait till it catches up.
Looking for the traffic on final. Right now we're on the downwind.
On with the bears.
Delta, 1 o'clock at about 2 miles, 2 mile final. 11 o'clock at about 2 miles.
Oh, losing altitude.
I got a lot of power too.
I blew it.
11 o'clock at a mile and a half now.
7 inside, 149 Uniform Delta, or correction, 167 Uniform Delta.
70 from Delta, runway 16, number 2, go ahead.
16 number 2, clear line, 167 Uniform Delta.
I blew it.
Yeah, you went below the 100.
Yep. Try again.
Yeah, get up there. Don't try again, just continue going around it, and just climb. If you go below, just sit, tell the examiner you went below, but you're going back up to where you're supposed to be. Just so he knows that you know. Why do you got so much power? I don't understand. They're like full throttle almost. Maneuvering, 2300 RPM. There you go, right over the bubble. If the power where it's at, don't mess around with it.
Degrees and making sure my turn indicator is fine.
Yeah, don't worry about this. Look at the point. That's going to vary. This is going to vary all throughout the maneuver depending on the wind. Look at, you're directly over the point. You're directly over it. You're supposed to be like maybe a quarter mile away from it.
6-2-2, turn right. Runway 30 right there works for me, and then Lima with me to the ramp all the way in. Have a good day.
Right on 30, right on Lima with you to the ramp, 6 Chili Joy.
That looks like it's hazing up out there. You're all over the place. Let me show you how to do it. Okay? First of all, I'm gonna let that go right by my right on the top of the strut. Okay? You see, it's right on top of the strut now. And I'm just gonna fly the same distance all the way around. Now, if it's behind me, if it's behind the strut, I'm gonna angle a little bit more. If it's in front of the strut, I'm gonna angle less. They're the same distance. Oh, I just went down 100 feet. Looking at the point. You gotta divide your attention here, outside.
Are we a quarter mile or half a mile?
We're a quarter mile right here.
Victor Executive Tower, you appears to have traffic at your 11 to 12 o'clock, correction, 10 to 11 o'clock, less than a mile, 1,700, appears to be south westbound.
Talking about us.
I'm looking for traffic.
Three Victor, say your altitude.
Okay, I can take over.
Traffic inside.
Not my plane.
3-8 Victor, appears to be same direction as you, 1,700.
I have it in sight.
There's another plane out there.
Looks like my way now, 282.
3 Victor, roger. Report day, 2 mile final, runway 16. Wind calm.
2 Alpha 16, 3 Victor.
167 Uniform Delta, runway 16, taxi via Kilo.
168 Kilo, 167 Uniform Delta.
This is 001 Golf, Executive Tower.
Go ahead.
01 Golf.
01 Golf, ident.
One moment. Ident, ident, ident. Ident, 01 Golf.
Zero one Golf, thank you, sir.
Alright, let's go over here. Let's do some S turns. There's another plane around here. We're gonna do S turns. Okay, let's find a road. We'll go a little bit west.
That road. That road.
This one?
Yeah, why not?
You have to go down one on the road. It has to be a road. You're supposed to go this way. It should be an east-west road.
Alright.
Okay, forget it. You know, the winds are light, so let's do this one.
Yes, sir.
We're down, so pretend the winds are coming out of the east side.
Do I have to do my clearing turn?
No. Okay.
S-turns?
It's going to be turns, yeah, S-turns, right. Work out. Across the road.
Okay.
An angel.
What?
It didn't work out.
You can't come across the road
under 16 clear.
Not in an angle, you should be.
Or 3 clear.
Cross with the road.
Tower, Skyhawk 16, I'm in here from Delta, ready at 16.
I'm here from Delta, traffic to Cessna, about 2.5 northwest, left close traffic, runway 16 there.
Clear for takeoff 16, 16, I'm here from Delta.
Let's turn my way back that way.
Huh?
Now let's turn my way back.
It's always, it's an S, it's not a... not a circle. It looks like you do better on these turns than the other side. It might be the winds pushing you into the road. I got traffic up there.
We run out of road, now what?
Alright, let's go back. We're gonna do some landings. So we're gonna do full stop landings.
Where?
At the airport.
At Milwaukee?
Yep.
Chicago Executive Airport Information, Foxtrot, 13520 weather, wind calm, visibility 10, ceiling 6,500, broken. Temperature 23, dew point 19, altimeter 3011. ILS Approach Runway 16 in use.
Full stop landing?
Chicago Executive Airport
Information, Foxtrot,
13520 weather, wind calm, visibility 10, ceiling 6,500, broken. Temperature 23, dew point 19, altimeter 3011.
Lake Zurich. Kemper's that way. There it is, right there is Kemper.
It looks like it's hazy out here. That's clearing up over there. And then it's just bad again.
After we do our first full stop, is that it or?
Oh, we're gonna do a full stop. We're gonna continue with full stops.
Alright.
I want to see how you clean up the plane. This last takeoff you did, I don't know what the hell was happening with you.
I was trying to crab into the south because I knew that the ATIS had 190 degrees, 5 knots.
So you're crabbing what, with your pedals or what?
I'm sorry, I goofed that up. I really
I want to see how you do this. No. Because that was like, we went almost off the runway there.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Uniform Delta Runway 16, clear to land.
Clear to land 16, 167, Uniform Delta.
The Uniform Delta, the traffic in front of is a King Air 99 mile final.
Roger, 16 on you.
Executive Tower assist on 6001 Golf over Kemper, inbound for full stop landing with ATIS Foxtrot.
6001 Golf Executive Tower, fly eastbound traffic final to King Air, now coming up a mile north of the VOR, and then turn final at the VOR.
Turning eastward to VOR final, thank you sir, 01 Golf. Okay.
Tower, good morning, Gamma Jet 800 with the ILS 16 field in sight.
Gamma Jet 800, Executive Tower, you number 2, runway 16, clear line, traffic your final is assessed now, half mile final.
Clear line 16, number 2, Gamma Jet 800.
No, I don't see him.
Is that off our nose?
Off.
He's up at maybe 3,000.
6001 Golf, you if you turn back towards the field, it looks like that traffic's now your 12 o'clock, no factor. Report 2 mile final for runway 16.
We'll report 2 mile final for runway 16, 01 Golf. I can hit back any
side. Yeah, he's right up your nose right there. Yeah?
No, I'm sorry, I don't see
you
him.
You don't see him?
No, I don't.
He's like right over that road. Right there. You don't see the guy right in front of you over there, but like a little above the nose here, and an angle right here?
No, I don't.
He's going like that. He's right on the final.
7 Uniform Delta, left next taxiway, Kilo Echo Bravo, cross runway 240 with me.
There's the Bravo Cocoon, whatever you'll call it.
3, Kilo Echo Bravo, cross 240, area 2, once it's in your shadow.
See the Wesson Hotel?
The white building?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it.
It's a little bit left of that.
16 Uniform Delta, actually, can we just get one more on 16?
As you're with, Kilo back to runway 16 with me.
Kilo back to 16 with me, 16 on Uniform Delta.
Executive Tower,
angle to the west.
2 Romeo Golf, ready to go 16.
To the east, you mean?
Romeo Golf, Executive Tower.
To the west, the hotel.
Hold short, runway 16, Robin Charlie. He's directly
over the white building. 2 Romeo Golf. You want to see
him?
He hid under, below the horizon.
Correction, 01 Golf, traffic B, Bonanza holding position prior to arrival.
What do I say?
They say 01 Golf.
01 Golf.
And there's a 2 Romeo Golf runway 16, line up, wait, traffic assessment, 2 and a 3 mile final runway 16.
2 Romeo Golf, line up and wait.
Gamma JD 800, where are you parking?
Got a signature today.
Yeah, if you can make Echo, Echo, Kilo, signature with me, good day. If not, maybe the next one is runway 3012, and then Kilo with me.
I will do 3012 and left on Kilo will stay with you, Gamma Jet 800. Have a good morning.
It looks like they brightened up those crappy lights.
Then to 2 Romeo Golf Runway 16, clear for takeoff, right turn to the northwest, approved traffic assessment now with 2 mile final.
2 Romeo Golf, we're rolling.
Executive Tower, Skyhawk 167, uniform Delta, holding short of 16, ready for departure.
167 uniform Delta, hold short runway 16, arriving traffic.
Hold short 16, 167 uniform Delta.
Six zero zero one golf runway 16, clear to land.
Runway 16, clear to land, 01 golf.
And we'd like to do a full stop taxi back and stay in the pattern for 01 golf.
01 golf, roger. You can anticipate that and you're still clear to land.
Clear to land, 01 golf.
Four whites, I'm going to full flaps. One red. Two reds, a little bit more power. Getting ready to pull the power. So, three reds. The power, pulling the power.
167 uniform Delta runway 16 on him, white.
A little bit of fire.
Runway 16, 167 uniform Delta.
That was perfect.
That was sloppy. You
no,
know it.
No, that was good.
That was sloppy and you know it. Whatever. Where are we going to now?
If you do them all like that, you're going
to
go
off that taxi back to runway 16.
That's the way it has to be.
Where are we going?
We're going to taxi back.
Here?
Yes.
I landed on one wheel before the other. I didn't land on both at the same time.
No, you don't land on both wheels. You land on one. Depending on where they're coming out of the right side. So you landed on the right side.
Stop.
Yeah, you stop right here. Now what are you doing?
Sorry, sir. Flaps are up. Carpeat's in. I wait a minute for him to tell me if he wants me to do anything. And if I don't hear from him, I'll switch to executive ground.
He's probably gonna keep.
Okay.
Just let him know. Tell him you're a kilo two, holding short, holding at kilo kilo 2.
Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf, holding short at kilo 2.
01 Golf, kilo back runway 16 with me.
Kilo back 16, 01 Golf. Where am I going?
Back to 16.
That way. That way?
Yes. Same runway you took off on, or landed on.
I'm not gonna go on the pad, right?
No. You already did your run-up. It's only like if you're gonna take time and do your run-up. Down.
I have to hold short though, don't I? I can't take off. He doesn't give me takeoff and strike to departure.
No, he did not.
just said, taxi to 1-6. Bobby says.
And then I can actually go and wait.
You're gonna hold that whole short on that whole short line.
Yes, sir.
That one landing made up for that takeoff.
I'm glad to hear that. I got it, don't worry, I still think it was sloppy.
Hey, I worry, okay?
Yeah, I know you worry. I appreciate that.
I worry for my life.
So. Very funny.
All right, so what are you going to do now?
Executive Tower, Cessna 6001 Golf, holding short of runway 16.
Zero Golf for runway 16, clear for takeoff, make left traffic.
16, left traffic, 01 Golf, thank you.
Make sure that you got the car feed, flaps are up and everything. That's before takeoff check. But go ahead, you got everything up. Got to double check.
Six, tug 6-7, continue holding short. I haven't forgot about you.
You're off center.
Better?
You're off the center. Center lies between the two numbers.
Yes, sir.
Like that.
You ready?
Yep. Winds are coming from this angle, right? See the wind sock? Where's that coming from?
6-7 uniform Delta runway 16, clear to land.
Clear to land 16, 16-7 uniform Delta.
7 uniform Delta, traffic will be tugged crossing downfield.
Roger, 16-7 uniform Delta. Executive Tower, Cessna 747 Kilo Alpha, over the lakefront, inbound for touch and go with A's information, Foxtrot.
747 Kilo Alpha, Executive Tower in, left base runway 16.
Where are we going to now?
Left base runway
7
Kilo Alpha.
We're going to do landings. 3-4 landings. Shift down south. Crazy.
747 Kilo Alpha, traffic you're following is going to be a Cessna. He's going to be in the left downwind for runway 16. Keep an eye on for him as you approach the field.
Looking for traffic, 7 Kilo Alpha.
167 you from Delta, you all done now?
All done, 167 you.
Okay, all the way down to Echo, Echo Bravo, cross runway 24 to Area 3.
Echo Bravo, cross 24 to Area 23.
Shall I request a full stop?
No, he knows. I already told him. I told him we're going to stay in the pattern full stops.
Here's runway 24. Right by area 2. Right by the building.
Seven kilo off the top you're following is 11 to 12 o'clock in 3 miles north bound on the downwind runway 16. Report him at that.
Looking for traffic, 7 Kilo Alpha.
I'm gonna beep the numbers. RP is on. Power, 1700. Flaps 10 degrees. Pitching for 85.
80.
80, I'm sorry. Sir.
Don't go too far. There's a plane right behind us.
Making my turn.
747 Kilo Alpha traffic now. 12 o'clock and 2 miles, so 1,400, turn and base. This is 01 Golf, runway 16, clear to land.
16, clear to land, 01 Golf, thank you.
747 Kilo Alpha,
I'll hold off.
Good, the left base runway 16, number 2 runway 16.
Might have to add some power here. Looks like you're kind of slow.
Requesting touch and go, 7 Kilo Alpha.
7 Kilo Alpha, runway 16, clear touch and go.
Clear it out.
Clear it out, I'm screwed.
Clear touch and go, 7 Kilo Alpha.
Clear it out, it'll be like, this is your, should be your base right here. Well, that runway's at an angle. Can't be following this road.
Getting ready to make my turn.
Sure?
What?
You sure? I'll make the turn then.
Why not?
That's too soon. All right, here. I should make it. Now you're lined up.
And more degrees of flaps. And then the throttle. One red. Airspeed 65. Two reds. Three reds, blue power.
Red, you're dead.
What?
Red, you're dead.
Got one, I got one. There we go, two reds. Pitching for 65. Slowly cutting the power. Go. Great. 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 Little bit of flare. Little bit of flare.
Don't touch the button. You're hitting the mic button.
Oh, sorry. Where to now?
Well, we're gonna get off right here. Bring the controls back. Holy
01 Golf left that taxiway back to runway 16 with me.
01 Golf back to runway 16.
You're pushing the talk button.
I'm sorry. That I can go. Taxiway back.
Alright.
Was that landing okay?
That was good.
I'm glad to hear that. I am. I hate disappointing people.
Alright, how are you gonna taxi? Crosswind. Yeah, right? When's that coming out of there? The left quarterly. Tail set. The windsock?
No, I don't see the windsock.
Right.
I'll take your word for it. I gotta keep my eyes on the road.
Slow down, you're going too fast. It'll be like a fast jog.
One two. And we've stopped. We'll wait for him to give him a minute.
Pre-takeoff check, it's just to make sure the flaps are out, make sure the bridge, recovery, heat off, and transponder on altitude.
Sir, there he is. Hey, I've flown that plane before. 747 Kilo Alpha, I've flown that plane before. That's a nice plane, actually. Nice plane. I think it's been an okay day so far.
Still alive.
sorry? Still alive, yes. Yep. Of course, excellent.
Alive.
Still alive. Am I flaring okay? I'm flaring okay?
Yeah, that's good.
Good, I'm glad to hear that. Because, you know, I bought one of those little die-cast Cessna 172 models off of Amazon, and I have it in front of my laptop computer, so when I'm sitting in front of my computer, I play with the plane. I do the whole thing.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
Maybe it's helping.
Executive Tower, Cessna 60001, Golf, holding short of runway 16, ready for departure.
Runway 16, clear for takeoff, continuing left traffic until further advised.
16 left traffic, 01 Golf, thank you.
Seven 47 Kilo Alpha, make left traffic till further advice.
Left traffic, 7 Kilo Alpha.
Name the numbers. Line up. Are you ready?
Yep.
One moment, please.
Good morning, Executive Tower, Baron 558 Tango Hotel. We're now 9 to the west with Foxtrot. We're landing for a passenger pickup at the northeast piece.
55 Tango Hotel, Executive Tower, Roger, continue inbound. And score your turn to final, make it a 4 mile final runway 016, clearance further in.
Okay, we'll have to go.
See the other aircraft?
Heading at the east end, square the turnoff, Tango Hotel.
558 Tango Hotel.
558 Tango Hotel, you wanted to slow down too?
You see the Cessna?
No.
Right there, there. Yeah. Don't see him?
Yeah, there he is, I see him. Far, far away.
Hey Tango, tell square your turn to final. You're going to be number 3 to the field. Traffic your final is a Cessna. He's currently on the just departure in runway 16 in left traffic.
Hey, that's me they're talking about.
Okay, how about if we go to like the 060 heading and you tell me when to turn?
You got plans for the Labor Day weekend?
Nope.
Just gonna hang around?
Flying. I'll be flying.
Yay!
Seven 47 Kilo Alpha runway 16, clear touch to go.
Okay, I'll be like full stop.
This is 7 Kilo Alpha, Roger, clear run.
Clear land,
7
Kilo Alpha.
8 Tango Alpha, 8 Tango Hotel, you're going to be number 2 now. Go ahead and turn your final traffic, your final is a Cessna in the left base, runway 16.
Roger, in the turn to the runway and we don't have the traffic.
He's going to extend the dial.
6001 Gulf traffic, your final is a Baron now on a 4 mile final, runway 16. Once you get down the downwind point, watch for him and let me know you have him.
We'll look for traffic on downwind, 01 Gulf.
7 Kilo Alpha, expect accident at Kilo 2.
Alright, just see him right now.
You're in 18, go south, traffic your phone, we're heading to your left, 11 o'clock, mile and a half now.
Okay, we still don't see him.
7 Kilo Alpha, just fly through final, you're going to be number 2 now to follow the Baron traffic at your 3 o'clock. Fly through final, Baron's going to be number 1.
What do I say?
Okay, we'll go through final and we'll follow that Baron.
That's okay.
Baron, the traffic is going to pass in front of you left to right, Cessna 1400.
Roger, still looking for him.
Yeah, we have that Baron in sight, and we'll be through the final here in a second.
747 Kilo Alpha, after you get through the final right turn back to the final approved. Traffic you're following is a Cessna on the left downwind.
Beam the numbers, car feed is on.
Okay, we'll be number 3 then.
1700.
There's the other guy.
Clear to land on 16.
Hey Tango Tower, affirmative, clear to land on 16, thanks for your help.
Clear to land on 16, Baron. 558 Tango Hotel.
Thank there he is. I see him.
Golf, traffic problems with Baron now heading to your left final runway 16. Turn your base to follow that traffic. Number 2, runway 16, clear to land.
Runway 16, clear to land, 01 Golf. I'm going to make my base.
All right, do your base. Yeah, you can pass
your off and traffic, your final is now behind
you.
What's
your pass? You could start turning.
Turn off, right.
Clear it, 10 more degrees of flaps. Full stop landing, of course, as before. I see him, he's landing right there.
And 747 Kilo Golf was right there.
Tell you to tell no delay through the next intersection left on Echo Kilo to the Northeast Tees with me.
Echo Kilo to the Northeast Tees with you. Thank you, Tango Hotel.
Are you ready to make my turn?
I would wait.
Wait.
You're not there yet.
I'm not there yet. Reaching for airspeed, 75.
And you're calling me.
Taking my turn.
All right.
So in Kilo Alpha, you can turn your base traffic, your final is your 4 o'clock in a mile at 1,000. Line it up on the final, should be no spacing with good, runway 16. Clear to land, thanks for your help.
One red.
Okay, sounds good, clear
land. I've acquired the runway.
Hotel also.
30 to 10 more degrees of flap. Oops, see. One red.
Tango Hotel, there's a Falcon coming out of the signature ramp area. Follow him.
Hi, Roger. Tango Hotel.
Two reds. Managing my power. Lining up. A little bit faster for airspeed. 3. Power. Little power. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Little boat power.
Red to dead, remember.
All right, pulling the power, pulling the power. Pitching down, pulling the power, pulling the power. Pulling the power, power's gone. Low, low, straight, up, up, up.
Too high, too high. All right, here.
That sucked. Okay, I admit, that sucked.
Go down.
I admit, that sucked.
01 Golf for Carfa, hold short lines and then hold short a Kilo for Baron traffic right to left, and then you're going back for one more, you're all done.
One more please, we'll be holding short a K2, thank you sir.
Roger that, follow Baron to runway 16.
Follow Baron 16, 01 Golf. Do one more?
Yep.
Gotta pass, gotta pass.
Alright, you gotta be careful here. Don't go too far in, because you're... Right here. Good.
Okay, that guy's got a nice 3 engines. Wow, yeah, 3 engines. Oh, I gotta wait for him to take off, actually. Oh, what the hell is that? What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
That's a Baron. 200. What is
it? 900 executive tower.
Okay, what could you do right now?
900, new departure frequency is 125.0. And hold
true.
Auto
driving
traffic.
250 for NJET 900.
One more. One more. That was your worst landing of the three, so I want another good one.
I screwed the pooch on that one, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you were flying just a little bit too high.
Some improvement. Yes?
Yes.
I'm going to follow him?
Oh, you're going to follow...
This guy?
This,
yes. There's... I see that plane. I've seen that plane before. Let's
NJET 900, runway 16, line up weight.
7 Kilo Alpha.
Line up weight 16 for NJET 900. Going to Hawthorne for 7 Kilo Alpha.
7 Kilo Alpha, Hawthorne, Kilo, Echo, Alpha, cross runway 24. Remain my frequency.
You left off and cleared across runway 24 with yourself, Captain.
NJET 900, Kapoor left turn to 040 with a 1 mile departure end, runway 16, cliff dock. Clear for takeoff.
Left turn to 090 within 1 mile for NJET 900.
040, sir.
040 for engine.
Okay, do your full check, just make sure everything's good. Now you know about wing turbulence, right?
Unfortunately I do, yes.
So you want to take off before or after his point of rotation?
I want to take off before. Before.
So, take a look and see where he's taking off.
Oh, he's taking off all the way at the end. So, yeah, I'll be okay.
Like 3/4 of the runway.
I'll be okay.
What are those black signs on the side of the runways?
That is, that's, measures hundreds of feet.
Thousands.
Thousands, yes. Thousands. Chicago Public School System.
So, that 400 is what?
4,000 from the end. This is a 5,000 foot.
Yeah, alright. So it's 4,000 to the end of the runway.
Executive Tower Cessna 6001 Golf Holding at holding short of runway 16.
8900, Connor's got a part. Good day, sir.
Two departure engine, 900.
Who's that calling? 01 Golf already?
I'm ready, sir. 01 Golf.
01 Golf, runway 16. Clear takeoff, winds 2204.
1601 Golf, sir. This is my last full stop.
Roger.
Winds are coming from the 220, he says, so that's the southwest.
Right.
A little bit of crabbing. Oh, by the way, I'm not being as yappy today, really, am I?
I think you toned it down a little bit.
Oh, excellent. Excellent. I'm improving. I'm improving.
Alright.
Hey, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go. Full brakes are on, throttle on, bad to the whatever.
Start letting it out. As the airspeed starts increasing, letting it out, and then start pulling back at the same time.
Bravo's over there by that white building, right?
What?
Glass Bravo is at the white building.
You see that grass right there, that patch
yes,
of grass?
Yes.
That's where Bravo starts.
Okay, I'll stay far away from there.
Building, they're putting something, building something on top of the hill. It's like a little hill.
Yeah.
A little mountain. There's the airport right there, there's over here.
Good morning, Executive Tower, Baron 558, Tango Hotel, ready to go on 16.
Tango Hotel, Executive Tower, turn right on course to Lake of the Hills, runway 16, clear for takeoff, winds 2305.
Right turn on, clear for takeoff, 16, Baron 558, Tango Hotel, thank you.
So what's the deal with that Baron plane? What's the deal with it?
He just got to pick up somebody.
No, but what, is it a special plane or what?
No, it looks like, he's probably a charter guy, he's probably 135.
No, but is it a powerful plane?
The Barons, yeah. Those are a nice plane to fly.
Yeah? Yep. You've flown them?
Uh-huh.
And so it's a high-performance plane?
Yes.
And it's a complex plane?
Yep. It has 200 on each engine.
Oh, wow.
Yep. It's pretty strong. It's a good,
yeah.
I got
the latest issue of Flying Magazine from my AOPA, and they had an article on the...
Runway 16, clear to land with 2204.
They had an article, a small little brief article on multi-engine planes. They said with both engines, the multi-engine plane is a great thing to fly, but when one engine is dead, it's worse than this guy.
Yep, because you'll flip over.
Does you what now?
You'll flip over. If you don't know what's happening.
Yeah.
01 Golf, runway 16 clear to land, winds 2204.
Runway 16, 01 Golf, thank you.
If you don't know what you're doing and you lose an engine,
yeah,
then the plane could flip over.
Oh wow, shit.
Yeah, because you're going to have a lot more power on one side and it's just going to pull to that side. And accidents happen with the twins on takeoff when they lose one engine on takeoff. Because they got that high angle and everything, and they just flip over.
Yeah, but how often does that happen? I mean,
it doesn't happen often. If you lose an engine at altitude, there's plenty of time.
Okay.
You got feather, the wing, the prop,
yeah,
and fly it, you know, with one engine. It's just on takeoff that it's dangerous.
Beam the numbers, carpeed on, 1700.
Even if you lose an engine on landing, it's not that bad.
How long did it take you to get your multi-engine rating?
It took about 10 hours.
Oh, really? Is that all?
Yeah.
But the IFR takes another 50, right?
40.
40, yeah. The IFR takes a little bit of time. Can you do it all simulator in the IFR?
I think you could do it 20 hours.
20 hours?
Yep. Yeah, you could do like half in the simulator. But it has to be an approved simulator.
Uh-huh. The Red Wing?
I don't think I don't know if that Red Wing's approved. Yeah, that's a new, it might be approved. I have never flown a Red Wing. But yeah, it has to be approved. It has to be certified by the FAA. Simulator.
Hey, what?
Jim had a nice simulator. He had a full motion.
What happened to it?
I don't know what happened to it. He was having problems, and then we moved to a smaller location. It didn't fit in there. I don't know if he has it in his garage or what.
Those are $60,000 machines, aren't they?
That one was, I think, he was saying it was $100,000. It was a full motion simulator.
Yeah.
I don't know if he sold it or what.
All right, so one red. One red. Two reds, a little bit of power. All flaps are down.
Baron 558, Tango Hotel, request frequency change.
I've got no VFR traffic by radar observed, at least between units 10 and 15 miles. Frequency change, your discretion, and enjoy your flight today.
Thank you very much. You have a good day. 558, Tango Hotel.
Three reds. And full power off. I do it straight. Do it straight. Straight, 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 straight. Little bit of flare. Little bit of flare. Now, was that okay? It wasn't excellent. Was that okay?
It was better than the last one.
Thank you, sir. Me too?
Let it roll.
Let it roll.
It's kind of fast here.
Okay.
A little kilo three.
But it wasn't horrific.
It was not bad.
01 Golf, back to Area 2?
Yes, sir. 01 Golf, Area 2, please.
Hold on to Echo. Then Echo, cross 2-4, Bravo, back in with me. Good day.
Echo, cross 2-4, Bravo, Area 2. Thank you, sir. Good day. Oh, Echo.
That's the second one.
Not this one.
Not this one. The next one.
Gotta speed up a little bit. I don't want to wait. Get the hell off the runway. They can see us. That was okay? It wasn't bad. I mean, it wasn't the best, but I think I surprised you today. Did I surprise you today?
Yeah.
Good, I'm glad. It was better than last week, right? Good, I'm glad.
Yes.
Excellent.
I think you did better on full stop landings.
Who knows?
Got more time to think.
crossing too far. I see no traffic. Bravo's over there.
According to this, an hour and 15 minutes.
Yeah. No?
It'd be like 1.300 times.
No. The Hobbs is 1.8. I started at 0.7. Go by the Hobbs, right?
Yep. 0.7.
Actually, you can see the last guy who took this out was some guy named Taylor, and his ending and my starting match. You can take a look at the logbook yourself. I've penciled everything in properly.
Well, that's about to turn.
1.8. Yeah.
That turns at 1.9.
It's 1.8. We'll see. I don't give a shit. It's whatever it is. The Hobbs. I don't care. The Hobbs. Oh, was that okay? Room for improvement. Room for improvement. I acknowledge that.
What we've got to improve is your turning around a point and your S-turns.
Room for improvement. What the fuck are these guys doing? Jerks.
They're taking a picture of you, man. You don't appreciate them taking pictures of you?
They should screw off is what they do. But they should know better than to hang on the taxiway.
That's your new instructor there.
My new instructor?
Yeah, that's the guy you're going to be flying with.
What do you mean? Is that enough of me? Is that enough of me? That's okay, I had enough of you too.
Oh, that's a Chinese guy.
I got no idea what you're talking about, but that's okay. As long as you're not pissed off. Okay, let me square this up, sir. One moment, please. One moment.
Look towards the far side.
Yes. Oopsie-daisy. Oh, whoa. Here we are. Okay. So landing's a little better?
Yeah, the landings were better, except the third one was
horrific.
It was kind of rough, but the other ones were...
Okay.
I could tell you they're passable.
Passable. Survivable. We're going to...